the diva of the dance floor, Paula Abdul.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Paula Abdul, and this is not American Idol.
Paula Abdul has entertained audiences for more than 20 years.
A dominating force as both a choreographer and recording artist.
Please welcome the lovely Paula Abdul, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, buddy. Hi, Paula, how are you?
I'm much better now that I see you.
Well,
I miss you.
A pleasure to see you as well. You look great. You look fantastic, as always. And I think this is, you designed this jewelry, am I right about that?
You think right.
She has been wowing us for so many years. Paula is a multi-award winning artist.
She's the real deal. She is sweet and adorable and lovable.
Thank you.
No matter where you see her.
Oh, Paula, I could buy every single thing that you have on. I hear Paula's coming on. I run to the on TV to watch it.
Last night, I bought 7 pieces.
Do you think that I would make America's Next Top Model at 5'2"?
I'd vote for you.
I love Paula's jewelry, and I wish you guys would be out here selling it right now, because we would be buying it up like crazy.
Our Paula Abdul is going to be leaving in a matter of moments backstage and coming straight to us here at HSN.
I love Paula Abdul and her jewelry. It's beautiful. She's such a talented woman.
I am so excited to talk to you.
I'm excited to talk to you, too.
Oh, your jewelry is the most fabulous thing I've ever worn.
Paula Rock! We love you, Paula!
Such an exciting day, and I'll tell you straight up, this is awesome jewelry. We love it.
I have to tell you, I have been watching the shopping networks for many years, and I've always sworn I'm never going to order anything. I can't resist your stuff.
No one could ever go wrong buying your product.
I'm sure with your stuff, I will buy again. And thank you so much for really putting your heart and soul into it. It really shows.
I love making other people happy with the jewelry and the purses. And
for those who are maybe just joining us, our Today Special sold out after 40 minutes, the entire quantity for the day. We've had so many sales. The Reach for the Stars bracelet is gone. Sold out.
Give me
yes!
Right, and there, it's sold out.
We sold out!
Woo!
Into the disco mood, we called upon a huge name in choreography to show him all the right moves, because our very own Paula Abdul was choreographing.
They better be sharp, because once I put on my leg warmers and my headband, I'm a drill sergeant.
What's my name?
At first, you guys are still begging for Paula.
You can't find another Paula Abdul.
And Extra Friends agree. More than 75% say they would not watch an Idol without Paula.
Keep Paula no matter what it costs. Hey, I agree.
The Idol Top 10 on tour in Boston singing Paula's praises.
Paula is like the heart of the show. It's sad to see that, you know, the heart is going to be gone.
I'm glad that I was a part of a season that she was there, because I love her to death. She's great.
She was the sweetness of the show. I know I'm going to miss seeing Paula up there.
Ross Matthews' new mission? Become Paula Abdul's backup dancer.
Right and...
Not bad.
You can be hired.
No, don't say anything, no man, Paula, because I'll show up to work.
There's someone in the audience that's just radiating star quality. Hey, guys, can you get a light on this stunning woman right here near the front? Would you come up here, please?
Love the shoes.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Yeah. I love your outfit, too.
Yeah, love the shoes.
Okay, I get it, Liza. They're yours.
Oh, go good.
Jane, your voice blows me away. Effortless, passionate. You even show vulnerability. Bill Bailey's definitely coming home.
But Jane, he's gonna head straight for the hills once he sees that monochromatic microfiber.
What?
Yeah.
No, Paula, you tell everyone they look great.
Jane, you bring it with your voice, but you lose it with that choice.
Even I did something with this black polyester tragedy. Belted and bedazzled. Ugh.
Paula, Paula, Paula.
She knows probably more than the rest of us all put together.
She is someone who will always work.
Miss Abdul won't be going away anytime soon.
There's only one Paula.
And she is still moving at a furious pace.